This is AP News Minute. Diplomats from the U.S., Iran, and five other nations are close to ending the latest round of talks over Iran's nuclear program. They're leaving the door open to more negotiations. Prosecutors in Germany say the co-pilot of the crashed Germanwings plane had lengthy psychotherapy. Andreas Lubitz's medical records referred to suicidal tendencies. A helicopter crash has killed two people in southern Mississippi. The chopper was monitoring a controlled burn being conducted by the U.S. Forest Service Monday. And a 7-year-old girl in Southern California will be fitted with a new robotic hand Tuesday. Faith Lennox's new hand was made with a 3D printer. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.